first students, it's Lizzie here. In this video, we're going to go through the choreography that we've been learning in class over this term, Little People.
They laugh at me, these fellas, just because I am small. They laugh at me because I'm not 100 feet tall. Around. A worm can roll a stone, a bee can sting a bear, a fly can fly around the side, as flies don't care. A sparrow in a hut can make a happy home, a flea can bite the bottom off the Pope in Rome. Goliath was a bruiser who was tall as the sky. A worm can roll a stone, a bee can sting a bear, a fly can fly around the sky, 'cause flies don't care. A sparrow in a hut can make a happy home, a flea can bite the bottom off the Pope in Rome. So listen here, Professor, with your head in the clouds, it's often kind of useful to get lost in the crowd. The universities that don't give a damn, but better or for worse, it is the way that I am. Be careful as you go, 'cause little people grow, and little people know, and little people fight. We may look easy pickings, but we got some bites. So never kick a dog because it's just a pup. You better run for cover before the pup grows up. And we fight our 20 armies and we won't give up. A bird can roll a stone, a bee can sting a bear, a fly can fly around the cycle, spies don't care. A sparrow in a hut can make a happy home, a flea can bite the bottom of the Pope in Rome. A flea can bite the bottom of the Pope in Rome. Well done, everybody. Keep on practicing the choreography and the song. Actually, I'm out of breath. Oh. So, what I want you guys to do is to practice the video. Watch it with me, do it with me, and then once you feel confident, if you ask Mummy and Daddy to look on their email, we've also attached the music. You can practice with the music, and once you feel happy and confident, you can maybe perform it to your mums and dads, to anyone at home, and then send it to me, because I'd love to see what you have done with it. Okay? Good luck and have fun!